Motion is a change in position, like forward, backward, up, down, and through. Things can zigzag or go straight, even circular is great. When you know the way, you'll know just what to do. Things in motion always move in a direction. Traveling north, east, south, and west, they can go left or go right till they've traveled out of sight, and a map will put this knowledge to the test. Motion can be measured by its distance, just as motion can be measured by its time. Things can go far or go quick, and as miles and minutes tick, you will understand it, cause you'll know this rhyme. Let's sing together.
Motion is a change in
position.
Like forward, backward, up, down, and through.
Up, down, and through.
Things can zigzag or go straight, even circular is great. When you know the way, you'll know just what to do.
What to do.
Things in motion always move in a direction.
Things in motion always move in a direction.
Traveling north, east, south, and west.
South and west.
They can go left or go right till they travel out of sight. And a map will put this knowledge to the test.
To the test.
Motion can be measured by its
time.
Things can go far or go quick, and as miles and minutes tick, you will understand because you know this rhyme.
You know this rhyme.